My name is George Gankis. I'm going to tell you the exact benefits of the G-Snap. The G-Snap is first and foremost to close the club face. And once we've closed the club face, no one's going to want to come over the top and slice it anymore. Every ball will go left, so it'll change your swing direction or your path right off the bat. That's a huge benefit of having the G-Snap and closing the face. The other thing is most players who don't snap it and their face is open, not only want to come over the top, but they want to throw all their angles, release and flip and do anything to get the face square because their face is open and they don't snap it. So now they're losing angle of attack and loft, okay? Where if you have this and it closes, we want to rotate. We want more angle of attack from here to the ball. We want to lower our dynamic loft. What's that do for you? That turns this 8-iron into a 6-iron. Not the other way around, where we turn an 8-iron into a wedge. So you get more distance, your contact becomes better, and your path to face ratios are much better, which equals less curve, okay? So let's go through it. We've got more distance, better face control, better contact, better start lines, all benefiting in better golf.